Hello guys, today we are doing a hair tutorial, like how to get your hair all nice and straight and silky like this. If you want to see the full tutorial where you get the shoes right here, I don't know if you can see it in here. Never mind, I guess you just can't see that. Okay, these shoes. Okay, never mind about that. So, you'll get the shoes, the pants, shirt. Just get a bunch of beautiful shirts. You don't have to have the same as me. You don't have to completely copy me. If you want, you can. Anyway, so today it's going to be how to do a ponytail and short hair, but how it can get completely nice like this. Okay, so the first step is wash your hair, of course. You would probably want to do that at night or the beginning of the day, whenever you're just getting like ready for school or something. You want to cute. Yeah, you just want it to look cute. So I'm going to take out my bun here. So, you see, this is my hair because I dried it, but it's still a little bit knotted since I just put it in a ponytail. So, come on. We are going to get the very nice brush. I think it's over here, but I might have to go all the way back into the bathroom. Nope. In the bathroom. So your hair should look exactly like this. And I'll be back in, Okay, I'm in the bathroom. I've got my brush. Now I'm gonna go and show you how to do this. Okay, now I'm back here. Let me show you how to do this. So, see all this mess? Just slowly brush it nicely. It won't hurt at all because, like, this is something that you might actually do on your kid. I'm a kid, I taught myself how to do this, but there might be other videos like how to make your kid have beautiful hair. And then just start pulling this back. And then pull the other side back and put it up. And then right now it's like this. And then start brushing. Okay, and then okay, so then as soon as you have a nice ponytail, we are going to find a rubber band. It can be a scrunchie, it can be anything. I really don't care. It can be anything, really. I have found my scrunchie. See, this is my scrunchie right here. It's a rainbow one. Not to brag, but I'm just saying. And then start pulling it back, and then keep pulling it, twisting it, and putting your hair in until your hair won't fit anymore. Sometimes this happens. I have leftover hair. Well, then you didn't brush it good enough. So, keep brushing. Brushing. Do this. Since I keep messing with my hair, it's getting a little bit knotted. But if you just wash your hair, you're gonna have to wait for it to dry. I didn't dry it because we just moved here and we forgot to in our blow dryer is actually at our old house right now. So I just had to sleep with wet hair and a ponytail and wait for it to dry in my ponytail. now. I don't really have a ponytail or like a bun right there. But the good part is, look. See how nice and beautiful my hair is? Bye. Oh my gosh, it's been 5 minutes.